And if you look at the hackathon, the IG generation community building aspect is really superb, very, very strong. But the question is then how to really take those ideas and move them to the next level and into the market. So I took part in the hackathon last year where I was busy with the energy transition track looking after it. I saw a fantastic environment, so much energy, so many people trying to help each other and create ideas. A lot of the teams at the hackathon are very technical focused. They have some very strong challenges brought in by the challenge owners, which is brilliant. But if you really want to make a solution for the market, you have to challenge a lot more than just technology or for some stakeholders. You have to really look at everything, be it from, you know, what are your underlying assumptions? Have you really talked to enough customers? Talking to one or two at the hackathon is maybe not enough. Talk to 30, talk to 40. You know, look at how you're going to finance it. Innovative forms from there are also available. Do you really know each other as a team? Have you looked at various legal IP aspects? I got involved with YesDevt second half of 2018, and one of the first things I did when I came into this environment was to think about how the environment of YesDevt, which is very much focused on helping startups on all phases of their journey, could complement what was achieved at the hackathon last year. YesDevt is very structured in that approach. We have four phases for our startups: discovery, idea generation, validation, really trying to validate the product market fit, acceleration, you have a product taking to the next level, and then you really have an established company, growth, take it to the skies. Or say you've got 10 teams as part of a validation lab, and over a 10-week period, with a two-day week, strong commitment, and you get brought through a lot of these thought processes, a lot of these angles are very critically examined. At the end of it, you should have a very clear idea of actually what it takes to make a real sustainable product for the market out of the ideas from the hackathon. Really awesome. You know, you're bringing together a lot of key trends. The drive behind it is very much purpose-driven. Is trying to take a really out of the box. I always like to joke Jan Peter, you're trying not to think out of the box, he's trying to break the bloody box. The topic of commonization and looking at new ways of financing companies, so next gen, if you like, crowdfunding, new tokenization initiatives. I do buy in quite strongly a lot of the vision outlined by Rucker and commonization. Very powerful, very very needed. Complementing that, I think, is we also have to start some discussions as a innovation environment as a whole, about even next generation forms of companies. You know, that's awesome, because we're going to need very innovative ideas to actually address some really hard societal challenges which are coming our way.